Welcome to Rogers Centre, home of your Toronto Blue Jays, and thank you for joining us as we celebrate the 30th anniversary of the first World Series in Canada.
Boy, you got to imagine with all the energy of the ballpark, all the vibe.
Emotions, that's for sure. He loves to pitch, he loves to compete, but I guarantee you he's taking a little
home run of the season, his third in as many games. It's the third time he's done that this year. His career high for a home run in consecutive games is 4. Got him to chase a slider in the dirt for the first out of the afternoon.
And that's what you need with 2 strikes. You don't strike out.
So now Manoah to face Shohei Ohtani. And it's Manoah at the bag in time.
And this is the first career start.
Blue Jays. This is what I'm most excited to see is how he handles this Blue Jays team that has the best batting average in baseball.
So here we go in the bottom.
Fastball at 99.
Quarter, David Fletcher. Line drive. Oh, that's going to be good. Tapia's got speed. He cuts it off. That's going to be a hit for Fletcher.
Mike Trout at the plate, swings and rolls a ground ball down to third. Chapman guns it over to second for one.
Shohei the batter now.
And his 0-2. Swing and a miss. Got him to chase a high fastball. Manoah strikes out.
With the halos last night.
He got it, he got it. Go right, he got it. Come on, right, come on. You got a double, baby. Come on, right, come on, come on, come on. You got to book it, you got to book it.
He got his first big league hit, a double.
That is an unbelievable moment.
To be the
walking a strikeout today.
The 1-2.
Back to the mound. To second one. To first for two.
Be Biggio. And I don't know that he's going to get a hit on it, but he's on base.
So can they take advantage of it? A runner at first with one out for Matt Chapman, who has struck out in each of his 2 at bats against Shohei Ohtani.
Yes, it's a power number to punch him out 3 times today.
Now it's top.